spell it right in English. Which is correct? They're planning a party. Which is correct? He's writing a letter. Which is correct? She's lying to you. Which is correct? It's only the beginning. Which is correct? Forgetting is not an option. To learn more about this topic, see video at link. Or check out our websites for more free English learning resources.